My name is Karen Weibel, and I'm a COVID-19 survivor. I'm a nursing leader at Lafayette General Health System, and I began my nursing career in the ICU at Lafayette General Medical Center. I had COVID-19 early on in February, before we, as healthcare providers, knew anything about the disease. I didn't think I would make it, and I thought, surely, I'm not going to know what's wrong with me, and I'm not going to be able to survive whatever's happening. It wasn't until 3 weeks later, in March, when my physician texted me and said, I think you had COVID-19. Look at these symptoms. When Lafayette General started with the antibody testing, I was the first one to get the test, and it was positive, as I had assumed it would be. I wasted no time to get out and donate my convalescent plasma. I couldn't wait to give plasma because as a caregiver, I know there's remarkable results when we use the plasma with our COVID patients. I've given 4 times since diagnosed. There's no better time to choose to be a nurse than when our communities are in most need. We armor up and we walk out and we care for our families. The reason is we're their hope. We're ready. We're here, and we will continue to persevere.